Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to talk about GitLab, how to install and set up your local GitLab instance. Why we are doing this video is, because of the need of using Git for our CI/CD tutorial. We have seen about Jenkins in our previous tutorial. To integrate Jenkins with Git, we can use Git public version, or if you want your own instance of Git, install GitLab as you see in this tutorial. If you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so and provide your comments. Let's get started. Go to the webpage about.gitlab.com/install, which have the official documentation on how to set up GitLab. For the installation, 4 GB of RAM is recommended. We are going to set up GitLab in CentOS. If you are using any other operating system, choose the same and follow the instructions. Great, the installation is completed. Now open the Git web page using the IP address of your host machine. It will direct you to the login page and will ask you to set a new password. Give a new password and log into the Git. You can check the settings and create new projects in GitLab. Upload your content in respective branch. We will be using Git in our upcoming videos on CI/CD. We will have Jenkins pull the code from Git and run the build jobs. I hope this tutorial is informative for you. Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe to my channel and like the video.